Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2239, a new help tab added to the ribbon. If you like what you see in this video, please subscribe and ring that bell. Help is back. For a long time, help was relegated to a little question mark there. It didn't have its own tab. Now it does have its own tab with help. But some other good stuff here that you might want to check out. Feedback. This gives you a chance to send a smile or send a frown. This is something that if you're in the beta program or the insider fast program, we have an opportunity to do this. And wow, it's amazing. They're actually paying a lot of attention to this. Sometimes when I need to file a bug report, they'll just ask me to go in and send a frown and tag someone specific so they can go find it. So like this is going directly to the Excel team. Send a suggestion. Lets you just send an idea direct to the Excel team. Very cool. Show training. Of course, now you don't need to click show training because you're already on the great training channel here on YouTube. All right, so we'll just skip that one. What's new? Well, feel free to go check it out. Check out the competition. Shows you what's new in the latest build. Community. I wish this would take you to the Mr. Excel forum, but it takes you to the answers forum. Of course, now just a pitch here. At Mr. Excel, we have almost a million Q&A, and we never delete anything. We have questions going all the way back at answers. You know, when a new version of Excel comes, they'll purge those old questions. So we have, just a great database that will hopefully never go away. Blog site, and then suggest a feature is going to take you to Excel.uservoice.com, where you can write up an idea, and other people get to vote for it. This actually works. I've had features added to Excel. So check that out. My new book, Microsoft Excel 2019 Inside Out. Click that eye in the top right-hand corner to order it. Wrap up for today: brand new help screen that appeared with some good stuff. Well, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.